Get over there.
And how is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
They caught him.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you. Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Ja, das werden wir jetzt sehen.
One. Two.
Ich werde nichts sagen.
Three.
It's right here. I got it. It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
Fucker.
No! Stop him! Somebody stop him! Let me
stop.
Go!
Stop! Clementine! Help me!
No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny!
Little shit.
Was soll das denn jetzt?
Bill! That's enough, Bill! Please! Bill, there's a breach!
All right, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. Then we'll try this again tomorrow.
Was für ein Arsch, ich kann mich da auch nur wiederholen.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Immerhin, auf die Frauen kann man sich verlassen.
Oh, dang it.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know.
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit or pregnant. And besides that, it's risky as hell.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I've looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying, we gotta be sensible about this.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
This is what I'm talking about.
Can I see him?
I don't think that's a good idea. His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Klasse.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
So we should risk all of our lives?
What are you saying?
Nothing. I'm just thinking out loud here.
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good. 'Cause you won't have to.
Ein Held.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
No.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain who's supposed to do that.
Das war ja klar, wer es wieder machen muss. Ich mach's aber gerne.
Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
Let's go.
Und derselbe Weg wieder hoch.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Down into the office. Outdoor speaker switch. Turn on PA. Up to the roof. Down into the stock room to meet you guys. That right?
Perfect.
Das klingt doch mal nach einem Plan, ob ich mir das alles merken kann.
Okay.
Clem, make sure you bring Alvin.
Wollen wir es mal versuchen, wenn er da mitkommen kann, irgendwie. Und da sind wir schon.
Alvin!
Schütteln wir ihn mal wach. Das ist nicht gut.
Alvin, are you okay?
Das sieht überhaupt nicht gut aus. Kümmern wir uns aber erstmal um diese komische PA-Anlage.
Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong?
Ein CD-Receiver?
No. No, where are they?
Okay. Die Musik fehlt. Da liegt doch eine CD.
Come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Alvin lebt. Sehr gut.
Alvin, are you okay?
Sieht nicht ganz so aus. Aha, die Pistole.
Carver talks all that tough guy shit, then keeps the tiniest gun in the universe. There's something funny about that.
You have the project. We have the know-how. How?
Can I have the gun?
Jesus. Don't make me laugh. Hurts too much. I ain't gonna let my last act on this earth be handing a firearm to a child.
What are you talking about?
I ain't fit to move, kid. I've run out of road.
Und ich hab's der Bäcker versprochen, dass der Alvin mitkommt.
No, I'll just go up there and shut that thing off.
You gotta get out of here. They'll be here any second.
Thank you.
You take care of my girls.
Ja, klar.
I get the feeling it's gonna be a girl. Just a hunch. Go on.
Immerhin einen erwischt. Könnt natürlich jetzt sagen, nochmal zurück. Oh, eine ganze Menge. Was war das?
You wanna disrespect me, fine. You wanna throw away the life I'm trying to build for us all? Then fucking fine. You wanna run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest. But I will put a bullet in you and that baby. Before I let...
Get off.
Get back!
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business.
Clem, where... Why isn't Alvin with you? Where is he? Alvin!
Rebecca, I am... Oh, God, I am so sorry.
Kill him.
Rebecca, sweetie, my God. How did we get here, you and me? This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
Just shoot him.
What? No, I just...
Das finde ich gut. Das finde ich echt gut. Das würde ich weniger gut finden.
Go on and wait outside.
Na gut, aber Kenny kann ich da verstehen.
We have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
We don't have time for this.
I'm making time.
Also ich kann ihn da nur verstehen.
Look at you, fucking ingrates. You don't even know how good you got it. That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter. No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on.
Come on, Clem.
Fucking big man, huh? Oh, come on, Clementine. Don't be like that. Don't run away. You know you want to see the show. Who do you think you're fooling, huh? I know you. I know who you are.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you. How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you.
You don't mess.
Autsch. Das kann wehtun. Okay. Da kommt der große Angriff.
That's not the Kenny I know in there. I wish... I thought I could save him.
No, I'm all right. Come on. We got enough to worry about. Shit. I thought they were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked. Here. I'm gonna need something.
Cool, so eine kleine Axt.
Thanks.
Nicht schlecht.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live.
Bäh.
Or you can die here. Doesn't matter to me.
Oh, God.
Do it quick. We need to get to it before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
This isn't gonna work.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
Yeah.
We have to, Sarah.
Lecker.
Okay, now you. Turn around. It smells gross.
Ja, natürlich.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck
be
up.
Okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready?
They're almost all us.
And the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did. But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Man, you smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Ouch.
Shut my dick up!
Come on. Yes. Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! Ja, das sollten wir doch hinkriegen, oder?
I need more ammo!
Okay.
We got this, y'all. Is that taken?
Where's Bill?
We need him up here!
Stay calm.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Don't run.
Interessante Perspektive.
Watch yourself.
Irgendwas passiert doch jetzt gleich. Da bin ich mir sehr sicher.
Come help me. Calm her down. Please, just say something. You're her friend.
Dad!
Okay, war ich jetzt zu langsam oder was war das? Würde ich mal sagen, oder wie war das bei Reggie? glaube schon. An. Ich habe dein Leben gerettet, meine Liebe. Naja, Frauen werden es wohl verstehen. Die schreien halt lieber. Das nächste Mal bei The Walking Dead.
Sarah's glasses.
Oh, ist sie weg?
She's gonna get someone killed.
If I had said I had the radio, Carver might not have been as vicious to...
Don't ever think that, darling. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Not now. Not now, Daddy.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Das war's. So. 80,5% haben Sarah mit ihren Entscheidungen geholfen. 51% haben Bonnie die Wahrheit erzählt. So. Und 55% haben das Walkie-Talkie, geklaut. Mehr oder weniger. Nur 28% sind mit Sarita verschwunden, während Kenny Carver gekillt hat. Tja, tut mir leid, liebe Freunde, wenn ihr das sehen wolltet. Ich wollte es mir nicht ansehen. Und 84% haben den Arm von Sarita abgetrennt. Ja, ich glaube, das war Episode 3. Es war Episode 3. Man sieht ein altes Wohnmobil auf dem Parkplatz stehen. Und ja, die Gruppe um Kenny, Clementine natürlich. Luke war dabei, Sarita war dabei, sämtliche Leute sind noch immer dabei. Bis auf Alvin. Alvin ist leider gestorben. Das war weniger schön. Sehr emotional. Man darf gespannt sein, wie die Geschichte weitererzählt wird. Das Licht flackert schon. Ich bin gespannt. Das war jetzt... Ja, wie lange habe ich denn dafür gebraucht? Doch, 1,5 Stunden. War ein bisschen mehr als eigentlich gedacht. Ich habe wieder wie bei The Wolf Among Us mit so 1 Stunde 10 Minuten gerechnet. Es war doch eine etwas längere Episode. Verhältnismäßig zumindest gesehen. Und... Es war wieder eine sehr, sehr schöne Erzählweise der Geschichte, sage ich mal so. Hat mir sehr gut gefallen. Wir haben noch weniger selber gespielt als im Teil davor, in der Episode 2. Was ich persönlich gar nicht schlimm finde, weil eigentlich möchte ich von dem ganzen Spiel ja nur entertained werden. Es soll eine tolle Geschichte erzählt werden. Die Geschichte gefällt mir persönlich sehr, sehr gut. Ich sehe gerade, Michael Madsen hat Carver gesprochen. Ich habe Michael Madsen noch nie im Englischen gehört. Interessant. Sehr interessant. Das macht ihn sogar irgendwie sympathisch, aber nur wegen der Synchronstimme. Naja. Wie gesagt, ich freue mich auf Episode Nummer 4. Ich fand die Vorschau jetzt gerade wieder ganz schön interessant. Sie hat noch nicht viel erzählt. Aber wer weiß noch, was noch passieren wird. Luke ist also weg, Kennys Auge wird begutachtet. Ich bin gespannt, was mit Sarah ist. Wenn wir da jetzt nur die Brille von ihr gefunden haben und Sarah vielleicht gar nicht selber da ist. Wie gesagt, man darf gespannt sein. Von daher, bis zur nächsten Episode. Vermutlich, wenn Telltale das wahrmacht, was sie gesagt hat, ein Monat, The Walking Dead, den anderen Monat dann sowohl für Among Us, dürften wir uns so in, ich vermute mal, 2 Monaten wiedersehen. Ich wünsche euch was. Bis dahin. Tschüss.